Hi guys, today I'm making a video on how to be a part of cancel culture. Don't.